sitting on Firmling Town, drinking of the blood red wine.
Where can I get a steamy skipper to sail this mighty boat of mine?
Spoke a bonny boy sitting at the king's right knee.
Sir Patrick Spence is the very best seaman that ever sailed upon the sea.
The king has written a broad letter and sealed it up with his own right hand, sending word unto Sir Patrick to come to him at his command.
This must be who told a lie concerning me, for I was never a very good seaman, nor ever do intend to be. All in the hand, here's to you, my merry young men, for you'll not see dry land again.
Long may my lady stand with the lantern in the hand before she sees my bonny boat come sailing homewards to dry land.
40 miles off Aberdeen, the water slip deep, fathoms deep. There lies good Sir Patrick Spence, with the Scots lords at his feet.
While the helicopters take off. I've just had it explained to me. Is it? No, it's very important they go now, you see. Because, no, really, I've just had it explained to me. If they don't go now, it'll be dark and they get lost in the dark because they haven't got, you know, there's only one guy in them. They don't have any navigators or anything.
This is the RAF.
That's the Army.
Oh, the Army, even better.
No wonder they can't fly the bloody things.
This is what they play requests for on Two-Way Family Favourites. I hope you're ashamed.
There you can see on the left, Major Upshot Bagley in the first helicopter. Following him is Flight Lieutenant Bert Pounding. Saw service in South Vietnam in the last 2 weeks. Very fine pilot. Number three is very interesting. I noticed the Royal Standard flying from it. I think it must be Prince Charles.
I've just got the latest starting prices. It's 100 blades, number 3. 71, number 4. And evens, numbers 2 and 1.
Yes, well, I fancy number 3, actually, John. It's a very fine helicopter. A little bit backward, I think.
Thank you, you're lovely little filly, yes.
Yes, very good runner.
I think in number 4 they've got, yes, it's Dr. Tomorrow.
All of that, all those of you from St. Bede's must go to your coach immediately, otherwise your membership will be cancelled for life. So do it.
And the whole